feel like we're getting this rammed down our throats.
A developer wants to turn a golf course into a planned community. The Riviera Golf Course off Rattlesnake Hammock Road snakes through several neighborhoods.
NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum spoke to people who live there who say more development will ruin their view and property value.
You can see these homes backing up to the Riviera Golf Course. Many of these residents don't want this green space to turn into houses.
I'm totally against developing this piece of property at all.
The Riviera Golf Course weaves throughout this East Naples neighborhood, but a developer wants to turn it into about 236 single-family units.
And they're building a community within our community.
But residents say building these homes will lead to more traffic and flooding. Neighbors say the golf course already floods after storms. They are afraid the new elevated buildings will drain that water into their homes instead. On top of that, residents say they purchased their homes to have the view of the golf course.
I back up to a golf course. I would be crazy if I ever said to you, no, I don't care about that. But yes, I care about that. Do I want to look at a house in my backyard? No. Will my house get devalued with a house in my backyard? Absolutely.
A stakeholder meeting earlier this month was postponed after hundreds of residents could not fit into the room.
To be honest with you, I feel like we're getting this rammed down our throats. Yep, because they're trying to schedule these two stakeholder outreach meetings with zero time in between to hear what we have to say.
The next stakeholder outreach meetings are March 28th and March 30th. In Collier County, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.